Welcome back to Hefner Kitchener Rangers Hockey on Rogers TV. The score is 7-1. I remember a year the Vanier Cup ended at that score, but right now Kitchener is leading 7-1 over North Bay. I am joined at ice level by the manager of marketing and communications for the Kitchener Rangers. It's our good friend Dan Polischuk. And Dan, next Friday, 1 week from tonight, it's the annual Don Cameron Potato Night. Now, I know all about it, but if you could tell our viewers what Don Cameron Potato Night means.
100%. Don started this 24 years ago now. It's the 24th edition, where he was looking to help families in need in Waterloo region. So in partnership with the House of Friendship, for the last 24 years, like I was saying, we've encouraged Rangers fans to provide monetary donations, and even more so, bring bags of potatoes to the odd on game night to help support the House of Friendship.
Don Cameron, obviously a legend here, especially involved with the Rangers, a proud Prince Edward Islander. We had a chance to talk to Don a number of years ago about this, but I want to ask you now, maybe you can explain a bit about the donations. How many donations, how many pounds of potatoes? Because I've seen the numbers and they're pretty astounding.
Absolutely. So last year alone, Rangers fans gathered the equivalent of 30,000 pounds of potatoes, and in over the 23 years going into year 24 now, over 500,000 pounds of potatoes have gone towards the House of Friendship, the equivalent of half a million pounds of potatoes. It's pretty impressive stuff.
So Dan, the 24th edition of Potato Night coming up on the 24th, 1 week from tonight. For those people out there that are coming to the game, how can they make monetary donations or donations of potatoes themselves?
Well, exactly. You have to be at the rink to make those monetary and potato donations. So make sure to get your tickets at kwtickets.ca. Plenty remain available, or visit the odd or center of the square box office.
Dan, as always, thanks for taking time with us.
I appreciate the time. Thanks for the help.
And good chat.
Always a great chat.
We'll be back with more. You're watching Hefner Kitchener Rangers Hockey on Rogers TV.